So heat is not a problem. And a high fly ball, deep center. Back goes Cain all the way to the fence. And he is able to get his glove over the fence and hold it. And he takes a home run away from Trevor Plouffe. Well, he timed it perfectly. He never panicked. So Lorenzo Cain makes a terrific play, and he keeps it a 5-2 game. The Royals bullpen right there, and you can see as he made the catch, everybody in the bullpen stood up with their arms high in the air. So the inning is over.